Ah, God, so fucking loud. Ah. Ah, so loud. First chance we needed to get a lot lower. So gritty looks.
Stand back, fool, I've got a bomb! Huh? All right.
Oh, should I have soda? Glad I had soda. That'll be tea.
You've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown! A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
Oh, I love that voice.
Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
Not when they're dead. Spoiler.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda. You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Got a red light. Multiple prohibited items.
I want Joker searched again.
It's not the patient. It's
Batman.
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs, bat claws, bat smacks.
Scan is green on Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time, tick tock, tick tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Okay, Squid. Keep behind me.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp. Warden of Arkham Asylum.
Ooh, it's my favorite show. I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Yeah, the villains would have punch cards for Arkham. Oh, there.
Shut up. Go, catch you soon, boss.
Shut it and keep moving.
The state of the wiring in these federal facilities is, well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick!
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Shoot him dead! Shoot him dead!
I'd be happy to drop my pad.
It's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
See, okay, so I believe that you that if I was a superhero, I believe that you should always bring him in. Right. But I feel like the special case is like the Joker, where you should just kill him.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
You should just kill the Joker. Like, what the fuck? Like, Batman is wholly responsible for all of... For all of, like, the death that Joker causes at a certain point.
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
Looks angry.
Oh, hi.
What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control!
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
Yeah, but the special case is like the Joker, where it's like... He's gonna keep escaping, he's gonna keep killing, just kill him. Fucking kill him. Shoot him dead. Like, maybe like a three strike right. Like thing.
How come they let Batman pass security?
Whee! Great night for a party.
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie. You really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. They're present.
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight. Get a light on him.
Our prison to our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment, lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back. You killed three of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Oh, there we are.
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
That is true.
He's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry!
Oh my fucking god, really? I had him for 5 seconds!
The joke's on you.
Ta-da!
Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Thank you. Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started. Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I was gonna kill everyone in the room in the Butch cartoons. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience.
To the temple. You might be dead.
I'm just warming you up, Bats. Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility, with a combined sentence of 752 years. Ding, 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 ding. It's round two. Sorry, Bats. Get around. I got places to go. Evil display.
Oop. Longer range combos. Okay.
The system's jammed. We're stuck in here. Joker's in full control of the security gates.
I saw this over here.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happening.
Game options. Right. Audio options. Music. There. I'll deal with that few seconds of music. Actually, you know what? I'm a little paranoid now.
Take promises you can't keep, Bats. I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run.
Always with the heroes. Ooh, I'm getting bored of watching you. Why don't you just come find me?
That's a trophy, okay.
You know it's a trap.
Yeah.
Of course it is.
Naturally, it's always a trap. Check out everything in here. How do I run? That's duck. Maybe there is no run. I don't remember. Oh, it's hold A.
Everywhere that madman goes, death is sure to follow.
Why don't you fucking kill him?
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning. Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security breach in level B8. Warning. Security breach in level B1. Warning. Security breach in level B6. Warning. Security breach in level B4.
Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Hey, Batman! Over here!
Warning. Security breach in level B1.
What happened?
Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh god, he's got Mike!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see.
Oh, this Zaz. Look at Zaz.
A bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me? Look at the
God, I'm hungry. Half an hour and I'll go and get something to eat. Or order something to eat.
Put the trigger down, Zaz!
Beep. Digimon pooped. Actually, I'm hoping that this is the last evolution of this guy. I like the Squall Bakemon.
Have another.
Anything in here? I wasn't paying attention. Problems keep popping up. I'm just not paying attention.
Zaz has got my buddy. He's gonna fry him. Do something, please.
Keep him occupied. I need to get behind him. I've got to get close enough to Zaz to strike. He'll see me coming on the ground.
Yeah, so let me swing on the gargoyle splash.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them. Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get close and take him out.
Alright, trigger and then. Alright.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform? Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man.
Ta-da! Wow, they were fast. I was just with him. I mean, I would be happy.
In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Beth, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
The room's locked down. I can't open the gate. I'm trapped in here.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
You know, but the thing is, she is bright, though. She's very smart. She's a fucking psychiatrist.
Who's that behind them?
I feel like... if anyone could figure out who Batman is, it would be Harley Quinn, because you could just profile him, because she's a psychiatrist!
Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying.
I feel... I hate how, like, they treat Harley Quinn back in the past. But she's actually very intelligent. And in the cartoon, is the only one that almost kills Batman, like, successfully. Oh. Oh, you got that door open. Cool. Achka. Achka. Achka.
Warning. Decontamination room. Toxins detected.
Oh, shit.
They're trapped in there.
Warning. Decontamination room. Area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen. The room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman? I can see people. I'm still moving.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Please help me!
Help me!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Batman's here! Just hold on a little longer, Steve.
I can't. I'm gonna fall.
I'm going after the animal who did this.
Batman! The extraction system! Steve was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room!
I can't believe he left me here! That son of a...
Don't worry, I'll rescue you, and then punch! Oh, okay,
There's the extractor control point. A well-aimed batarang should power it up.
Attention. Air purity is now at normal level. Attention. Decontamination room access is now permitted.
Woo! Go, Batman! You rock! Joker doesn't stand a chance.
I'm confused. Wait a second. Who's there? Huh. Oh, they're dead.
You there?
Arkham Control, can you hear me? I saw what you did in there, Batman. You did good.
Central Control,
respond. Oh. I hear something. They were bastards. Oh, miss. Oh. Oh my god. Can I go through here? Oh, hi there.
Crap out of you.
He's dead.
There's no escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I'm counting on it. Just not yet.
Okay, well. Thank you. bitch. I double tapped. What the fuck's screaming? Hello? Okay, I thought my Digimon was... Oh, okay. Man, I need to work better at this game.
Well, that was unexpected, wasn't it? Oh well. Note to self, need stronger test subjects. Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off! I dare you. End this! Pull the plug! Stop me once and for all! Oh, you're getting too predictable, Bats. Well, I'd love to stay in chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham. You'll see.
Batman, I'm over here.
Hi. Ooh, upgrades. Combo Batarang. Critical doubles the power of normal combo strikes. Okay. Oh. I kinda like that one. Armor upgrade, okay. Okay, you know what?
Quick, get in here before more of them come.
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here, powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You're expecting maybe Two-Face?
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to give a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is...
Ah, god damn it.
As we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post internet.
The transport system is down. Best
give me
I can
a second
do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I'm doing a little adventure with my
I should
Digimon.
Go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Oh yeah, this game likes... Oh, this is one of those early games that likes to fucking take you backwards. Like Bioshock. Give me a second. I can insert another one. Okay. So I need to go back. Okay.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father.
Dad,
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
Right, this way. Yeah.
I bet you're wondering how I did it. Was it a clue the great detective missed?
Maybe in here?
Oh, me and Frankie go way back. I got him out of the spot of the bother a few years ago. So when I need security codes or an old man to be clubbed to the ground, I know just the man to ask.
Iceberg Lounge. In here? There's nothing in here. Why is it like blocked off then? That's weird. This is going the right way, right? Yeah, the right way. Then take another. Take a right up here.
You see me? Yeah, he never saw it coming.
He's here!
What the fuck is yelling? What's happening? Why am I in another fight? I thought I finished all these. Okay, cool. Fucking finally out. Oh. Probably complicated. I didn't remember how to do everything. Okay.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly. Bowles dropped his flask. Sloppy. Let's see what... I can follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Follow the trail of whiskey smells, whiskey smells, whiskey smells.
Transport to upper floors is now permitted to staff with correct security clearance. Security level is now at orange alpha. Alpha.
Alpha.
My nose is stuffed up. Yeah, in a little bit I'm gonna go and order some food. Hi, Bowles.
How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
Oh, wrong Bowles.
B-Man.
Whoa.
Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
Get back.
Was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
I got a little something for you to listen to. Harley and Frank are nearly out of the building with the old man. How are they going to get past all those guards? Let's have a listen, shall we?
Hey, Frank, where you been?
Joker's got more men on the way. They're coming around the front of the asylum. Gotta stop them. Get in, quick, get over there. Jim, come on, everyone, cover the main entrance.
How many are there, Bowles?
Hang on, how the hell do you know what...
Bowles! Frank, what are you doing? No, put it down!
Frank, what the hell?
Quinn! It's clear! Get your ass in here!
It's some piece of work, Frankie. Girl, fall for someone like you.
Stop flirting with a hired help, Harley.
Don't worry, sweetie. You know I only have eyes for you.
Did you hear that, Max? Sounds like Frankie's working out just fine. Another valuable employee for the organization.
Will Warden Sharp please make his way to the secure unit? I repeat, will Warden Sharp please go to the secure unit?
What is that song from? There we go.
Joker was right. This is easy.
Bring it home! They don't stand a chance.
This guard always
from three strikes and a roast.
Not anymore.
It's the bat!
You okay, buddy?
Not yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail.
Oh, my God. There we go. Why do they keep making fucking noises?
Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen.
Okay.
The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past them.
So is the bat really coming this way?
Who cares? He sticks his pointy head into the room and we'll hold off.
Yeah, he's a dead man walking.
Eyes over there. Da
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to send a trap. Must not leave this building. Do you understand? Oh, look who it is. Are your pointy ears burning?
Oh, it's... going. Don't mind me, Joker.
Ding, 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 dong. Arkham Asylum is now under new management. Here's a quick update on what's going on. Attention, we have an escaped patient. Dresses like a bat. Oh, what an idiot. Should be considered costumed and dangerous. Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
Yoink.
What are you doing?
There is a
man down. Man down.
Can you get a little closer? Thank you. So glad I picked that upgrade first.
I've sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these odds.
Come on! Cut me down!
Joker wants him found. Spread out!
He could be anywhere!
Then keep your eyes open.
Please.
Now move.
Cut me down!
Got it under control.
Come on. Oh my God.
Come on. He's just a loon like the rest of us. I mean, have you seen what he wears?
Oh shit. Whoops. 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 Wait for it. Alright, let's see. Kinda want the armor upgrade. They double the power of normal combo strikes when strike are timed perfectly. Allows Bamage to perform unblockable grabs after achieving it. Okay.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon. Officer Bowles' trail stops here.
It was a massacre. Bowles came walking in telling everyone to cover the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate. Two of my guys moved to the exit and Frank shot him dead. They never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was. Then I saw Harley Quinn. She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Bowles is dead. They carried on without him. Must have outlived his usefulness.
Kind of a bitch. That asshole.
I'm sorry, buddy.
What the fuck? What's happening? Why does my Digimon keep yelling at me? I'm saying it's a dark virus, but like, what the fuck? Oh, there's a Riddler trophy. Oh, I need bombs. Don't have bombs yet.
We apologize for this interruption to our regular broadcast. Jack Ryder is live from the Gotham Bay Area with some breaking news.
This is Jack Ryder with breaking news in the Gotham Bay. We're getting reports of an armed siege on Arkham Island. 2 minutes ago, Joker broadcast to all news channels.
Yeah, and there's a main chain tech over there. Oh, oh my god, that.
Harley tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we?
What?
Murderer and
sorry, sir, but you can't come in this way. It's locked down.
Where does the door lead?
Led to the old pump station. Warden Sharp had it closed down soon after he arrived. Said it was a security risk.
So, where am I going to be going in?
If anyone can hear me, send back up to the mansion grounds!
It's you. Have you caught Joker yet?
No.
No, but I'm going to track him down. I need you to stay here. Stop anyone trying to get into the mansion.
Whatever you say, Batman. No one's getting past me.
Okay, well, everything looks like it's tip-top shape. Where am I supposed to be going now?
What the?
Oracle. Disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she's still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island.
Arkham North?
I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Okay, yep, that was right. Okay.
Dangled me off a damn building in Lower Gotham.
The car.
The entire island will soon be under my control.
He's here.
That's right, boy and girl. My.
What are you?
Just wait till you see my hands for this place. Not it's not terrible.
Jeez.
Oh my god, I pressed the fucking button!
There's a supply of explosive gel in the trunk of the... Harley. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon. Wild Country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow.
Wow, that's insulting.
I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Like you're not even trying. Which is not what I pay you to do. Find everyone. Now!
Cool. Oh, how do I switch it? There we go. Is that guy? Yeah, that guy's right there. Excuse me. I need to take care of something first. Oh, okay, never mind.
Batman, what's going on? The crazies are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out. He was torn apart. Throw it in the water. He never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
Okay.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the mainland.
Why would I want to leave?
It's the bat!
He's here!
Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Fun.
Joker here. Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go and order food for a second.
Hey, scram, bats! This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like
I'm
to
over
know?
Here!
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch! Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me.
Go
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
Okay. Whee! It's not up here, is it? It's downstairs, isn't it? Oh, no, it's over here. Oops. Wrong button. Well, I didn't know I was here. They know now. Okay. There. I like the Joker Driller trophies that are like literally on the way.
Does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
What's in here? Oh.
Huh? I'm sure it came from over there.
What do they want from us?
Oh, like I am stuck now.
Wait to get out of here. Scares the crap out of me.
Oh my god, this is so fucking stupid. Fucked up. Great. Okay, so now this, I guess this goes down.
Get off of me. Get down there.
Now this is how you're really supposed to do it.
Okay, okay, I hear you. I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Wee!
Hey, get off me! Help me! He's here!
Oh, sure.
I lost him! I saw him go up in the air, but he disappeared!
Okay.
Is anyone feeling a little stressed out there? Your heart racing? Get a grip and stop that! Or I'll fix your blood pressure permanently.
Ain't hospital supposed to be clean? This place stinks.
Uh-huh.
I'm at the door. Nothing here. Oh God! I found someone. Over.
Oh my God! Even more fucking sneaky. Jesus fuck. Also, they need like. Come a little closer.
I don't want to worry you boys, but I think he may be in there with you.
Yeah, he's broke off from the rest of the group. Let's look at him.
Wait to get out of here.
Listen, then. I'm reasonably sure there's no truth to the rumor Batman drinks human blood. At least I don't think so.
There we go. A little bit of health left to spare. Jesus Christ, I'm bad at this game.
Hello? Is there a doctor in the house? No? I seem to have a pile of wounded henchmen that need medical attention.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
Oh, there you go. Oh, I want to collect that. Thank you. What's over here?
Batman!
Wait, is there anything over here?
Batman, over here!
Coming. Oh, no, this is another way to go, I guess.
Please, over here!
Okay. There we go.
I know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They Gordon. Obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Okay. Let's go to the X-ray now.
Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How indeed? Project Titan's goal is to create a testbed to fully probe our special cases in a safe, risk-free manner. Our goal is to cure the more unfortunate specimens, the weak, those not physically up to the challenge that our medical practices present.
That's Dr.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
I hear it is alive. Mind, why does Joker want her alive?
No idea. And where you can be reassured after what happened that.
Is he okay? Whining and listen good. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bother.
No!
Oh,
no!
No!
She's
dead. Someone tell Joker.
Whoops.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Oh, this will be a long game. So.
I have done exactly as you've asked.
Look, you think I care? Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Frames on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want. No, please, no! No!
Hi. Oh, someone took a shit. Okay. Okay. We're in the upgrade for the armor.
What's going
She's kind of hot.
They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
I'm glad her name's Doctor.
Yes. But not for
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for
mayor. That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there. There is still more medical staff that need my help.
Well, no.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself toxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs.
Who's the
high
guy?
Quality of care,
that
means some
of the bitch's cash.
Location, have ensured we are voted
the What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing? Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back. Croc got free and chowed down on Cash's hand. Yeah, so if you see a giant monster running at you, just shoot it.
We're here to help you. You would have believed the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center to become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas, and Captain Hook is stuck in there. Thing is, Razor didn't get out of time. He's stuck in there, too.
Well, that'll teach him to dilly-dally. Don't let anyone out of there.
I can't leave them.
And I don't like failures.
Yeah, sure, boss. He was slowing us down anyway.
Don't...
He's here!
No, that man!
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard you shouting. You've got to help us. If you can clear the gas out of the room, the doc and me can get out of here.
I can't let that man die. I have to clear the room of toxin as quickly as possible.
That's fine. He's evil.
Batman, I don't know if you can hear this. Board showing power to Van One.
Can I jump down here now? I killed that man.
Surprise! Batman arrived just in the nick of time. Next time, Cash, I'll just shoot you. Be done with it.
I don't know. We lock him up, he gets out, and more people die.
Patient interview 21.
Just had 1 minute alone with that animal.
Where's that noise coming from? Heard Oh no. Alright, where's the door? Yeah, that guy fooled himself. Oh, there it is. There we go.
There is still medical staff needing my help.
I know, bats, okay? We're working on it.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you'll leave. Now say hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be a surprise. As you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true. You really are the world's greatest detective. How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys. See if you can detect being punched in the face. What are you waiting for, April Fool's Day? Get down there now!
Into the fucking metals.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Please, get me out of this thing.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Da, 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 da. Oops, sorry. Okay. I don't see anything in the room like a... Oh, I need the cipher thing. Gotcha.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
I got a ring fight.
Knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me. It's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
Oh, I missed it.
I hate hospitals. Always gives me the creeps.
Come on.
What kind of psycho built this place?
Can I, nab him?
I ever been in.
No.
What hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
Get a little closer, please.
Is anyone gonna help me? Hello! I need help here!
There he is. Nope, we're going the right way, right? No. We're going absolutely the wrong way. Oh, we use the elevator now. Oh.
Precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store.
No, oh, you wouldn't want this to end.
Prepare to face.
Well, you know I wanted it.
All of them!
Please, someone!
That's creepy a little. Oh, we're on a tilt now. He's tilted, boys. He's tilted. Oh, wrong one. He's dead, Jim.
I'm sorry, Jim.
He's dead, Jim. Oh, goody, the morgue.
I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Okay. I'm getting a feeling I need to get out of here. So let's get out of here, huh? Oh, shit, son. Oh, there's bodies in the body bags. Open body bag. Hey, Dad.
Father.
You should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
Is this Mom?
Mom?
Help us, Bruce.
Don't let us
die.
Me? Talk to your crew. Love these levels. I think after the Scarecrow level, we'll be done for today. I'm gonna edit the video and upload the video. I have art to do. I need to go get lunch.
My little bat, you're in my world
past once. Okay. Stop right here.
You cannot escape my gaze. You will die here.
Damn it! It made me climb down, and let me jump up. Oh, I have to do this whole thing again. God damn it. Be running. Okay, stop here for a second. Then just run across.
What are you trying to do?
Alan Wake. Yo, I should play Alan Wake. Okay. I just wanted to see the map. Also, do I have another point? Almost. Okay.